cocktail making, because I do like to make a cocktail. My party's always a good excuse. Not that I need an excuse. So what have I got here?
Into my shaker, I'm going to put some ice. And then I'm going to put my kiwi. Then in here, two shots of vodka.
Why?
Then one shot of melon liqueur. Ooh, it's going to be strong.
Same amount of sour apple liqueur. In other words, a whole bottle. Lovely smell. The great thing about putting this in the fridge now is that it is so icy cold when people arrive, which is how you want, indulge me. So a quick twizzle in here, and this should certainly get the party started. It's into the fridge with this and into the pantry with me.
Good man.
side of the juice and another portion of your splendid nuts.
Wake up in the morning and be in my own house, girl. back in your bag for him. So, and someone's on the fridge in your bag, and I'm thinking, oh, this 5 years younger. He wouldn't spare it, y'all. Oh, my God, must we hear that attitude? How did you end up with Frank? Frank? It's different, really, wasn't it? Stocky and a bit of a shambles, wasn't it? Did you know something? He was the first girl that ever made me smile. I mean, really, really smile. I look at him sometimes and I'm like, just peer into stitches. You and me both, Tom.
You got some explaining to her.
Oh, the Bosch and Bates of Wolfwood. I can smile once in a while, surely.
Have you taken a sight, Mum?
Oh, I don't feel me.
Right, I'm taking you both home.
Oh, Philip, I have been to Grand. You guys are an old man, don't you?
It's about time you both started acting your age.
I am. Do you want to say? What are you doing at the hospital anyway? Huh? Hospital? Oh! That's it. Where is she? Oh, she's having a baby.
I gave you all. curtains closed, and then what? Going home, having a cup of tea, turning on the telly like nothing's happened. Let's get this show on the road. Here, Frank, wants the knees up. Frankie's going to get these.
I'm not going to go high like I usually do.